Welcome to eTutor Star, your best learning companion. This video will show you how to download the audio file to eTutor Star Learning Pin. Step 1. Connect the eTutor Star Learning Pin with your computer. The name of this device, ET-801, will appear at your desktop upon successful connection. It functions as a USB thumb drive. Step 2. Go to website eTutorStar.com and click the download icon. Step 3. Select and download. Select category, then choose the file or multiple files you wish to download, and click Download. Step 4. Transfer and save. Select Save As to the AP4 folder of ET-801, or select a computer folder to save the AP4 audio files temporarily, and then transfer the files to AP4 folder of ET-801. Step 5. Check if all the AP4 files that you wish to download have been saved to the folder AP4 of ET-801. That's it! You have successfully downloaded the audio file to eTutor Star Learning Pin. You may start to tap and learn. Remember to tap the title of books or magazines before you tap on the content. Thank you for choosing the eTutor Star Learning Pin and wishing you all the best in your study. For more eTutor learning products and services, eTutorEducation.com.